Hi, I'm Kathy, and today I want to report some really great news, some really important news. If you or someone you know has been affected by breast cancer, this is particularly important news. It comes from the NIH, the National Institute of Health, and it's so important, in fact, that I want to read it word for word. And you can read it too. There'll be a link below this video with the article and the press release. So here we go, and I'm quoting. Research from the Institute of Molecular Biotechnology in Vienna, Austria, has confirmed synthetic progesterone derivatives, otherwise known as progestin, used in millions of women for hormone replacement therapy and contraceptives, markedly increases the risk of developing breast cancer. Unquote. Wow. Since progestin is not something we would naturally find in the body, we can avoid it. So this is great news. We can avoid birth control pills and HRT. And if you're like me, you know someone whose life has been forever changed by breast cancer. I know my daughter's teacher, my cousin's wife, my good friend, my coworker. Well, everybody has a list. Please then pass on this information. We're all in this fight together. Let's change odds, because right now, one in every eight women will become a breast cancer statistic. So take this information and empower yourself. Make a change. Stop using artificial hormones like progestin. There are safe alternatives for birth control, menopause symptoms, period cramps, and acne. It's time we women use this great discovery by these Austrian researchers and empower ourselves to take control of our bodies. I know so many women who have been fearless in the face of cancer. Let's take that same courage and use it toward prevention, now that we know at least one of the many risk factors of this deadly disease. Help spread the news with this new research. We can use it to step up prevention so our daughters don't become another generation of statistics. So thanks for watching, and please leave me a comment after this video. Tell me how you and those you know have been affected by breast cancer and how you can help spread the message to them of prevention. Thanks for watching.